it appears this patient meets the criteria.
Hello, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name's Kenna, subscribe. I would love to have you here. And we are starting off this vlog. Let's see, what is the date today? It's October 23rd, and I wasn't originally gonna vlog this week because I had another video that's going up next week, but we're just doing some fun things, so I thought I should vlog. But before I start today's vlog, I am going to insert some just fun footage from earlier in the week. It's gonna be very sporadic footage, but I just vlogged some fun things that I just wanted to share.
It's here.
We got an exciting package. Okay. We've been wanting this for a long time.
Oh no. This is not what we intended. No! I feel like there's gotta be an easier way to, wait. Yeah, just. Yeah!
Oh!
Wow!
Here it is.
Oh my goodness.
Look how nice it looks.
That is beautiful. Oh, we get a thing. Oh! Wow, somebody actually thought of a solution. Oh, no.
Yep.
No. Oh, it's not that heavy either.
No, it's not, which is good.
That is beautiful.
I love it.
No matter how our lives will be, I'll tell you, I won't tell you to leave. Yeah, I'll keep on standing here. I'm hopeful, so hopeful, dear. Yeah, it's true. I'm falling, yeah, it's true, I'm falling for you. Yeah, it's true, I gotta believe in this dream. I don't know how I became him. We find ourselves, not by ourselves. It's been 10 years and still not there. We'll end the chase, we've won the race. We'll have our kids that we will raise, and y'all will be here with me. With me. With me. With me. With me. With me. Try to make things right. I hold you and wipe your tears. Though life has passed and I'm barely here, I'm hopeful, still hopeful, dear. Yeah, it's true, I'm falling. Yeah, it's true, I'm falling for you. Yeah, it's true, I gotta believe in this dream.
Now for today, we are gonna start the day off by going to BJ's because we are Costco people. We love Costco, but it's just so much farther than BJ's. We haven't really been to BJ's, so we're gonna go check it out today, see if it's worth like a membership and it can replace Costco for the most part. And if so, then we'll get the membership and shop there because it's gonna be so much more convenient. And then we're gonna decorate later. Oh, and obviously I cut my hair, so that's exciting. And we might take my cat out for a walk later.
Oh, yes.
Which is interesting, so.
Oh!
What?
That's gonna be awesome.
Yeah. We're actually on our way to At Home first, because we need to find a rug and two more things for our house, which I don't know if we're gonna find them there, but we're gonna check. So I have to go to Joann's because I need some more white fabric for my Timmy stuff, and then we'll go to BJ's.
We don't know this is temporary. Maybe we'll last to January. I lost control when you call me, baby. If I go down that road, you know you're coming with me.
Chelsea getting Chick-fil-A breakfast.
In the line of like 50 people.
We're very predictable.
I love it.
He knows his job.
Between these two.
Okay.
Sensory adaptation. Hold on. 0.1 millimeter off. I think this one's thicker.
Okay.
Tester.
Okay, I do think it's this one.
Isn't that outfit cute? Isn't it so cute? Yeah. Yeah.
What you looking for?
This one, see, this one looks more fuzzy, which I like. See how this has more, like, superficial fuzz?
Oh.
It doesn't have as much superficial fuzz.
Well, what do you want?
Fuzz.
You want the
it
fuzz?
Feels softer against your tummy. Do you see that?
Oh.
See how it feels softer?
You're right. Okay, let's get it.
Okay. I'm so proud. I only came out with what I needed. I didn't get any extra fabric or anything, just the white one.
Once in a lifetime.
It is. And now we are gonna go to BJ's. We were just gonna decide on whether or not we wanted BJ's, right?
Yeah,
so we
didn't
buy the membership. We're like, let's just look around. Yeah. We went down our first aisle.
Just a quick look, just a quick
first
look.
First aisle, and this is, we found this.
Oh my God.
And this.
Look at how big this cheese bag is. Look at how many slices there are.
They don't have that vegan stuff at Costco. Ugh.
We were sleeping on this the whole time. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
What do you think?
Let's go get another
kit. Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey!
Oh
yay!
My gosh. And they have my salmon here.
Okay. Happy dance. Happy dance.
No, I'm cutting that out. We're cutting that out. Okay. Let's go shopping. Without chase, rainy days. Oh, I love the. We're back home. We have been for a while, but I've been in bed because my intestines felt like they were trying to rip themselves out. They hurt so bad. I could barely walk, but their little episode, whatever they were going through, is over now. And now I think he's gonna hang up curtains again. He's very picky with his curtains. Yeah.
They just look good.
They look really white on camera, so maybe that's good. Another one bites the dust.
It looks so beige now.
You can't tell on camera, but in person, it looks very beige.
Right? The whole thing?
Honestly, this one looks even...
Even more beige than the last one?
So, you know how you got the last beige one? You know how you got that last beige one? That beige was at least darker, so it added contrast. This beige is like the exact same as like the wall and the cushions and like everything, so it literally blends in. Not to be dramatic, but I made the best pumpkin cookies the other day.
They are.
They're gluten.
Amazing.
They're gluten free and they also happen to be vegan. So I will leave the recipe down below, and it was super quick and easy too. So.
One of the best. It's like a pumpkin sugar cookie if you like that, but they're fluffy.
Very good.
Yeah. Did I sell it?
Yeah. It's a little bit later. My intestines hated me again. I don't know why they hurt so bad, but we are gonna try to take our cat for a walk for the first time. We're gonna put the harness on and then I'll come back to you because I don't think putting the harness on is gonna be fun this time around. But I think she's gonna like it when she realizes what the harness means. So we'll be back. It's not happening. Yeah, she doesn't want to get in the harness, so no walk. I feel like she would enjoy it, which is so sad, but she doesn't like the harness, so not
happening.
The
damage.
You gonna see the damage? She got him.
That was the hardest slap.
Yeah. Were her like paws like spread apart so far? Cause like the claw marks are so far apart, I feel like.
She likes, I don't know.
Yeah. So we got this cat in the harness, which I knew that we could get her in the harness, but she doesn't really know how to walk with this.
Oh, Lord. Look what she's doing. I guess we have to get her used to it.
Yeah. Okay, we're letting her get used to the harness first. Let's go. Oh!
Go ahead, Lux. Go ahead.
Oh.
Oh. She's in the wild.
She's in the wild. Do you like the grass? You can't go over there. You can't go to the neighbors.
feel safe. The look of bliss on your face. We both know this is temporary. Maybe we'll last till February. I lost control when you call me baby. If I go down this road, you know you're coming with me.
No vlog. I haven't picked up the camera in a while, but that's just because I've been so busy working on like the final things that I needed to complete for my winter and holiday Tubi pad, Tubi clip, and port cover launch. I have everything sewn. I have all of my like TikToks advertising the launch pre-made. I like posted on Instagram and on my YouTube. Everything's kind of set to go now, so I feel a little bit more prepared and a little bit less chaotic. This vlog is kind of a mess. It's just all over the place, just random clips from random different days. So I'm so sorry about that. I hope you still enjoy the vlog. But did I say what day it was? It's Tuesday, October 26th at like 5:30. And I'm not going to really vlog anything else today. I just wanted to pop in and say that I'm still alive, even though like you wouldn't know that I didn't vlog the other days, because like you'll see this clip right after my last clip. This vlog is just gonna be very random. Tomorrow though, I do want to go to Target. Are we surprised? But no, I actually have something that I want to get that's valid. I was originally just gonna do my normal packaging, but I think I want to get some like fun tissue paper to like wrap the products in instead of my normal like peach tissue paper. If I can't find it, like it's fine, but I just forgot that I can make the packaging fun for Christmas at a low price by just replacing the tissue paper. So I might go to Target tomorrow to check that. I guess I will see you next time I do something interesting. And an update, symptom-wise, I've been having bad intestinal pain the past several days. I honestly have no idea where it's coming from. I had pelvic floor therapy yesterday, and usually like what she does for me is like only 20 to 30 minutes is a colon abdominal massage. But yesterday she spent 55 minutes massaging my colon and like my small intestine. She feels like all of my poop, I guess. She feels it mostly like stuck in my small intestine, which is interesting. But she spent like 55 minutes on it yesterday, and she still could barely get it like moving, or at least like she got some of it moving, but some of it was just still stuck and like refusing to like budge. So I'm like, maybe, you know, that's where my intestinal pain is coming from. I guess we'll see how it improves. I had some pain today. It's like a little bit better, but I also have my feed rate lower because of the pain. Like, I don't know. I don't know where it's coming from. I just hope it goes away soon. And then I can increase my rate. Oh, let me give you an outfit, because I finally got that white turtleneck and I'm wearing the outfit that I wanted to make. If you saw my vlog where I tried to make the turtleneck. Here we go. Very cute. I'm gonna go now and I'm gonna rest, because I had a very like long day. Yeah, and I'm still having some intestinal pain, and I feel like these jeans aren't helping. It's Wednesday.
Yo. Yeah.
And we're at Target now to find the stuff that I need. And I learned how to make scrunchies this morning.
Look how cute it is.
I'll show you more when I get home. But
look at it.
I'm testing the product right now to make sure it's good.
Guinea pig.
Find Christmas tissue paper. Right. I did find things to organize all of my Tubi pads and Tubi clips. I needed a new method of organization. I got that, so I'm excited to organize that. And then we just got some food. Some of our favorites. If you like ice cream, the Target brand non-dairy ice cream is one of my favorites. So good. May the same mistakes shall be fine if you walk away, but give me. Hi, it's about 5:40 now, and let me show you what I found while I was out and what I've been up to. First, as you know, I was trying to find tissue paper, but I really couldn't find any tissue paper that I like. And then I was like, you know what? What if I just use wrapping paper in place of the tissue paper? So that's what I did. I got 4 things of wrapping paper, which I now am realizing is probably overkill, but that's fine because it's gonna be Christmas and we'll use the wrapping paper anyways. But yeah, they were just from the dollar store, so I spent $4 on this. So I'm just gonna use this, but that means I'll have to pre-cut it over the next couple days. So this fun wrapping paper, this one, which has little gingerbread man on it, so freaking cute. And then we have this one, which just has like Santa, reindeer, penguins, candy canes, trees, all that fun stuff. And then I did get one, just neutral one, for those who don't order something that like it's Christmas, because I know not everyone celebrates Christmas, so I have this blue snowflake one if they don't order anything that signifies that they do celebrate Christmas. And then I finished making scrunchies. So here are all the ones that I made. I'm gonna have 10 available on Monday. I mean, by the time you see this video, like, they'll already be up. And this was just extra fabric that I had. So I got these 2 containers from Target, and I'm gonna use them to organize all of my to-be supplies because I need a better organization system than these 5 bins. One more chance to tell you how I feel and how I see through all the pain that you have been through. Don't say you're sorry, 'cause I don't blame you. I have everything organized now, so let me show you. So I got 2 of them. This one is fall and winter. So in here we have Tubi pads, Tubi clips, port covers, and then this is just my general pattern. So Tubi pads, Tubi clips, and port covers. I need to make more plain, not plain port covers, but non-holiday port covers. But yeah, super cute. I love these. I also forgot to show you the final product of our living room decoration that we did the other day. So let me show you. This is what we have so far for our living room. I am in love with how it's turning out. The things that we added, we hung up this mirror, we added this little plant, we hung up that picture frame, and we're probably changing the print in that. And then we hung up these little plants right there as well. And I think that's everything we did. Oh, and we ordered a different cat tree because we're those people who have to get the cat tree to match their living room. So we ordered a beige one, but we're gonna try to sell that one on Facebook Marketplace.
Hello, it's Thursday night. I am sucking at vlogging this time around, but this morning, what did I do this morning? Oh, I edited, printed out more stickers, pre-cut the wrapping paper, and built the new cat tree. And then we went out with some friends and we went to go watch a movie at this place in, I think, downtown Orlando. I was nervous because it was labeled as a scary movie, but it was one of those old scary movies, so it was like comedically bad, so it wasn't scary, and we were kind of just laughing just at like the graphics and the storyline and stuff. But it was really fun, and I'll insert the footage that I got from there. May think that I know too much, but now it's never too much. Because when push comes to shove, girl, just trust I won't get sick of us. You my salty crush. I'm doing something different. Your name's been on my tongue. My cup's been looking fuller. You're picking by my walls. And baby, let's settle up, 'cause lately the world's been going crazy, and I'm gonna need somebody to talk. But yeah, it was fun to get out of the house, and the fries were so good. So good. I love a place that has fries because that's like one of the only foods I can eat. Let me go show you the cat tree.
So this is the new one. I know the lighting's kind of weird because we don't have good lighting in here yet, but it looks like less of a little eyesore than the other one. But we kind of had to test to see if this cat can get up on it because she's the one who likes the cat tree the best. But this is also the one that broke her femur a while back, so she's not as good with like jumping and getting on things. She's getting better, but we need to make sure that she can get on this one because the other one had stairs all the way up and this one just has stairs right here. But like technically she can go from like there to here up there, but
We just have to make sure that she can get up on it all right.
Oh, and also, since cutting my hair, I've been very confused because I don't know if this shows it that well. But you know how my hair was like just super straight when it was long? Well, now it's like, because this is my natural hair right now. It has these little curls. You know, it's a little bit wavy. So that's very interesting. And like these, I didn't touch these with anything. Like that's natural. So it's just very interesting to me how this seems to be my natural hair now. Can you tell I love these pants? I think I wear these pants in every vlog now. Well, I'm gonna shower and then go to bed for the night because it's almost 7 o'clock. And I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow, but I'll see you tomorrow.
Hello, it's Saturday. I think I said I was gonna vlog yesterday, but I did not because I spent the whole day, literally the whole day, just sewing more tubi pads and tubi clips. I made a goal a while ago that I wanted to get some normal patterns up along with the Christmas stuff, but I didn't think I was gonna be able to do it, but I think I might now. I have this much done, but I still have more to like put the snaps on, and I still have to like prepare the listings and everything, but I think I can get them up by Monday, which is awesome. Did not expect to do that, but I somehow just sewed super fast yesterday, which is good because that means I'm getting better. But today we're going out and about. First up is gonna be IKEA. We have been waiting for these certain lampshades? Little ceiling lamp things, you'll see, to come back in stock, and they did, so we ordered them and we're gonna go pick them up and then get a couple things in store. And then we have to go to Joann's because I need to get some fabric for a project that I'm gonna try to make, and then we have to go grocery shop. I think those are the three places that we have to go. Let's go.
It's only 64, so of course we're both in our sweaters and turtlenecks.
It is so cold.
It is cold out here in Florida. I said we'll never feel. I keep it on my body cause I don't feel well. Girl, tell me something else. Saltine and ginger bell. That shit will never fail. And you may think that I know too much, but no, it's never too much. Because when push comes to shove, girl, just trust I won't get sick of us. Hold up, Simmer. Comfort queen, my squeeze at night. Who opens up this package just too tight, ho, whoa. And know you got it like that. Bring it on back, cause you got it like that, ah, yeah. And know she got it like that. Sometimes desserts are best when last. We just finished Five Guys for lunch, and we literally forgot to pick up our order at IKEA.
The only thing we went to IKEA for.
Yeah, that's what we went to IKEA for. And we're like, oh, we'll pick it up at the end because we wanted to get a few things.
You said that.
No, you agreed.
Agreed, but did not start out.
Well, did you really want to
lug it around?
Lug it around.
No.
Exactly. So now we have to drive 30 minutes back to IKEA to pick it up.
No, no. And I have to drive 30 minutes back.
And then we have to drive back this way and then go grocery shopping. And we remembered when we got all the way here. I remembered. He didn't remember. He would have just went home and forgot about it.
I would have.
Yeah. So we're gonna go back to IKEA now. I convinced him to get Starbucks. We got his favorite drink. This is like, I know he wants it more than he lets on. He loves this. It's the,
if I can ever say it,
the iced chai tea latte with brown sugar syrup and oat milk. He loves it. Oh, your daddy gonna beat my ass. Yeah. She's on the cat tree. She did it. It took her a couple days, but I think she just had to get up the courage to get up there, but she did it. And she loves it because it has this little mouse on it that has a bell. She loves playing with that. Look, her hair is kind of growing back. It's a lot darker because if you remember, this is where they shaved when she had her surgery. Yeah, and she is starting to look a lot like Rome. Rome, where are you? Rome. This is our quiet cat. She likes to be left alone. And this is the one we tried to take out for a walk, but did not enjoy. But she's, Asana over there, starting to look a lot like her. We heard a loud bang and our blinds just fell.
Like the whole thing.
The whole,
show them where it was.
The whole thing. They were right there, so this has no blinds anymore. And the whole thing just fell. But we hung up the IKEA curtains and we love them. So we now have curtains. Oh, and here's a little light that we're gonna try to hang up
right here.
After several hours.
We got the new light up.
Please let it work. Please.
We like the Amazon light pendant a lot better than the IKEA one. He struggled a lot putting this up. Okay, you do the honors. Let's see if the wiring works. Yay! Yay! You did it. That looks
Why
good.
Isn't the light in the middle?
Babe, I'm don't. Down. No. No. No, it looks good.
Just I'll fix it.
He got it in the middle. There you go.
Oh, that looks pretty good.
It does look really good. You did it, baby.
Oh!
Good job.
Greetings. How festive. Cute. So festive.
Good morning. It's the next morning and I just wanted to come on and end the vlog for this week. Today is November 1st, which is launch day. I'm so excited. I'm not launching until later in the day, but I'm just so excited. But I just wanted to talk about something before I left that I found out yesterday, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to talk about it because honestly it's not that really a big of a deal and it doesn't change much, at least at this point. I requested to receive a copy of the tilt table test results, because if you know, I took that test about a month ago because I just had like, I don't know, I just had like a weird feeling like my doctor wasn't telling me everything or just not explaining things correctly and was like trying to hide stuff because like based on what he would tell me at one time would be different than another time. So I requested to get the results, and then on the paper that I received today, it like broke it down slightly, and then at the end it said, it appears this patient meets the criteria for POTS. So I could have it because I hit the 30 BPMs, but like also it was like the heart rate was up by 30 BPMs and then it went down and then went back up to even higher than 30 BPM difference. I don't know. I think it would be beneficial for me to go see a different doctor for more confirmation or figure out like what's, you know, going on. But yeah, I thought I would share that. So I could have it, I could not. Like I said, it doesn't really change anything because right now, even if I do have it, I preferably don't want like medications right now because I know it's not going crazy right now. Like my POTS, if I do have it, isn't going crazy. And I had a speculation that like I'm still in like the early stages. If I do have it, I would still be in like the early stages where like with my gastroparesis was in the early stages, I'd have like really good days where it was almost like I didn't have it, and then really bad days, and then eventually, you know, it kind of caught up and was like that every single day. I'm not saying that's what's gonna happen, but I just have to kind of put things into perspective, you know? Because there's been some days since the test where I've had an increase in what would be POTS symptoms, and I didn't, you know, connect it to anything like that because I was like, oh, I don't have it, so like these are just weird symptoms, whatever. And then I would like, I remember I was like standing at one point, and after like sitting in bed, I was standing at my kitchen counter, and then I was like, I don't feel good. And I looked at like my watch, and there was a, I think like an 80 BPM difference from when I was sitting to standing. I'm like, okay, that's why I feel bad. But I'm like, where did that come from? Because I don't have it. So like, I feel like even if I don't have POTS or whatever I do have, it's like some autonomic dysfunction. I don't know, I feel bad even like labeling it because I really don't know what it is. So that's just like an update on that. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give this video a like and a comment and to subscribe for new videos every Saturday. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.